What is the incident caused by Aikichi Yazawa's impersonator, Isaku Yazawa?
When Kazuyoshi Miura's impersonator Kazunoko Miura told Isaku Yazawa that he wanted to quit being a comedian, they got into an argument. Then Isaku Yazawa bit the ear of Tsunku's impersonator, Tsunsuku, who came in to stop the argument.
That's correct.